would tell Shaunik, come forward, come fight me.
Habla cuando tú estás diciendo Sean Porter, vamos, vamos a pelear, no corre tanto.
Yo vine a pelear fuerte, vine a pelear fuerte y él no quiso pelear porque yo vine a darle un show a la gente que vino aquí a Los Ángeles, por eso yo quería pelear.
He says, you know, I was just telling him, come on, let's fight, let's put on a show for the fans. I came here to fight. I came here on to put on a great performance, and I did that. You know, Sean Porter didn't throw no punches. He didn't do nothing.
Some people watching the telecast are going to say it was a close fight. In his opinion, why does he feel he edged
it? Yeah, but all fights are close at this level, you know what I'm saying? But there's a winner and there's a loser. That's just that's
but
just it.
Why does he, what was the key to him that he feels that edged
it? ¿Por qué tú crees que ganaste la pelea?
No, porque fui la, dio el mejor golpe, ataqué los dos cerrados. Pienso que ganó una decisión justa.
He says, I just feel I attacked the whole fight. I pressured him. I landed the cleaner shots, and he really didn't do nothing. He didn't throw no punches. I won the fight cleanly.
¿Pero qué piensa él?
He said, let me ask you, who'd you have winning?
You know I scored the telecast, right?
Okay, and who'd you have winning?
Tell him.
Él fue el juez para Fox. Él te tenía ganando.
And I scored 115-113 for you.
Yeah, él te tenía ganando 115-113.
Is it a little bit happy that he kind of feels he won? A lot of people here felt he won. Is that a victory in its own?
Sí, para ti. Para ti esto es una victoria, para ti, que toda la gente, todo el público te veo ganando.
Sí, yo venía a serle un campeón del mundo hoy, no pudo ser, pero pienso que sí me quedé como un peleador de élite. Demostré todo lo que puedo hacer.
So yeah, I'm happy that everyone here saw me win. You see where everyone's at. I'm happy that I showed that I'm an elite level fighter, but obviously, you know, I came here to become world champion.
Jordan, tú has sido el mandatorio de Spence por un tiempo ahora. ¿Crees que con tu actuación de esta noche va a haber otros boxeadores que te van a no van a querer pelear contigo por lo que has demostrado? Can you translate that?
Her question was that he was Spence's mandatory for a while. Is he worried now that after this performance, no one in the welterweight division is going to want to fight him?
Bueno, sí, el año pasado fui el mandatorio de Spence. Spence no peleó conmigo en todo el año. Pero yo pienso que van a venir más oportunidades. Pienso que hoy demostré quién soy. ¿Quién soy?
Says, yeah, Spence mandatory. Spence is a great fighter. Obviously, that fight didn't happen, but I think I showed the world that I'm a top-level fighter. You want to ask your question?
Are you looking forward to a rematch with?